problem, we're looking to find g at a distance of 7.3 times 10 to the 8th, which is the r, from the center of a spherical object whose mass is 3 times 10 to 27 kilograms, which is the mass. We know that g is 6.67 times 10 to the negative 11 newton meters squared over kilogram squared. We use the formula g is equal to gm over r squared to find the surface gravity. We plug in the numbers and we get 6.67 times 10 to the negative 11 times 3 times 10 to the 27 all over 7.3 times 10 to the 8th squared. We get the answer of 0.38 meters per second squared.